difficult. I would say difficult is to meet people from entirely different background and to put yourself in the position of somebody else and to read somebody else's mind. But this is not to spy. This is with respect and understanding and to have a real dialogue. People who are interested in conversation, to have a cordial and lively dialogue, to make yourself heard and to listen and hopefully to come up with new ideas.